Look at that. Beautiful colors. Fall color. Off we go. What? Okay. I'm gonna go east. Cycling at Humber River, doing a Toronto loop.
this mount, right? This mount, right? All right. So I got 52 kilometers and I'm hungry. Really hungry. What do I have here? Let's see. I'm gonna make some noodles. Get some noodles. Where is it? Oh yeah, noodles. I'm gonna boil some water. And instant coffee. Oh yeah, let's get going. So I have this stove from Amazon. You can use pretty much anything for fuel. You can use twigs, sticks, etc. But I'm gonna use what is this? Spirit to boil water. If I can make this work. Let's see if I can make fire. Oh yeah. Thank you. does it take to boil?
That's like 500 ml of water. Alright. After 5 minutes, it's boiling. Maybe 5 minutes, I think. It's definitely boiling.
All right, noodles. Bon appetit. Did I say that right? That's cool.
Thank you.
Hey, it's open. Nice.
Gonna go up the stairs. Reverse flowing. Here at the Humber River, it's a beautiful day for a ride. I did a Toronto loop. I'm almost done. I did 64 kilometers right now. Maybe 10 more to go. Yeah, I'm gonna do more. I don't know. We'll see.